Hello and welcome back to Scub Crew TV. It's Ian here. That sounds stupid. I don't know why Mason does that. Anyway, hey, welcome to a game that you've probably seen before. I've played it a good bit. I find it pretty fun. So I just wanted something new to download and play. Besides the same old, you know, Skyrim and fucking Neo. Hopefully you guys like this. Because I like it. And I like playing games that people like. Because it makes me feel good when there's a lot of views and likes and comments. So if you like this, please let me know. And I will definitely play a lot more. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and create my character and we'll get straight into it. Alright, we got my character. We're going for a metalhead girl. No particular reason, just why not. Anyway, skirmish is difficulty. It's a balance between exploration and challenge. And then I have automatic difficulty scaling. Which means the stronger I get, the stronger the enemies get. And, of course, voice language, English. So let's go ahead and hop in. Here we go. Generation Zero. After World War II, Sweden had an economic boom. Having escaped the war... But the fear of another war remained. The government invested in what would become the Total Defense Program. Over the years, Sweden increased in military spending, organizing civilian preparedness for future attacks. Every man, woman, and child was drilled to be ready for war. Knowing exactly what to do when the siren sounded. I can't say that, 1989. You and some friends spent a few days away. Cut off from the world. When returning, an explosion hits your boat. You don't know what fired, or why. You make it to shore, injured, but alive. God, the music is so fucking good in this game. I really hope you could hear me over that. I got a new microphone, so I don't know if this sounds good or not. I'll find out in recording. Oh, there's our boat. I'm assuming all my friends are dead. I hear gunshots up there. Let's go ahead and see what we can find. Okay. Repair kit. I haven't played this for a while. This is new. I haven't seen that. We'll take the explosive gas tank too. Because, why not? Got a bag. Sure. Firework. What's this? Yeah, sure. So there's a little bit of cosmetic stuff in this game, which is pretty cool. What's this?
Grandpa, Grandma, what's going on? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. It's me again. Of course you guys aren't home. What were you thinking, Tidius? If you ever hear this, or if the police hear this, please, help me. I'm at the Ibeholmen church.
Okay. I guess that's where we're going. I gotta fuck around with this. Ooh. Let's grab this shit. Search. Grab it all. Okay. What do we got? We got us a Mahler PP. We'll sign that right there. Then we also have some first aid kits. Put those there. Let's go ahead and heal up. Switch to our molar. We got 5 bullets. Ooh, baseball bat. Adrenaline shot. So in case we go down, we'll be able to revive ourselves. Take that. Read that. If the war comes, civil defense pamphlet. Front and back pages of the 1983 edition of the Civil Defense pamphlet, If War Comes. During the Cold War, the Swedish government issued a public information pamphlet and delivered it to every single household in Sweden as part of the Total Försvar. I probably said that wrong. Program. The publication included instructions on how civilians were expected to act in case of a major national crisis, in particular an invasion by a foreign power of nuclear warfare. By the late 1980s, every citizen was aware that Heisen Fredrik, the nickname for the Swedish civil defense siren, could start ringing at any time, and knew where the nearest shelter was and which belongings to take with them. Okay, on the back of the document features a summary of four types of warning signals and how to reorganize them. Readiness alarm. Immediate danger of war. Wartime postings to mobilize site 30-second siren tones inspiring with 15-second gaps running for 5 minutes. Air raid alarm. Immediate danger. Seeks shelter. Short tone burst for the duration of 1 minute. Important public announcement. Listen to the radio. 6 to 7 tones. Tone burst what the fuck am I saying? 6 to 7 seconds tone burst interspersed within 12 to 14 second gaps. The signal can be used in emergencies in peacetime as well as wartime. Runs for 2 minutes. Danger over, continuous signal runs for 30 to 40 seconds. That's pretty cool. Pretty interesting. Look at that car down there. Ooh, a dead body. I hear shots. I'm sure it's fun. Here we go. That's a lot of ammo. Bag in the front. Oh, we got our first enemy. Okay. Yo, this gun sucks. We got another one of our first aides back from killing him. There we go. Yes, okay, I'll take it. We do have some FMJ, so we can use that if there's like an armored target or something like that. Which, I mean, they're all fucking armored targets. Just, I don't know. Alright, one there. Is that the only one? Looks like it. I'll take some pot shots. Why not? And continuous burst. I don't like this gun. There we go. Alright, we'll keep heading over to the church. I think that's where those gunshots were fired. It's in the back of this truck. Can we open it? Yeah. More binoculars. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to see everything. Fuck, I'll just strap one to the top of this fucking gun. I'll get a better fucking sight. Alright, what's this? More binoculars! I don't need them. I guess I'm using binoculars. Okay. Alright, one there. Oh, there's two there. Three there. They definitely just spawned in, dude. There's no way.
How many fingers, son?
Aww.
You can't see Jack. Shit.
All of them.
Yeah, it should be easy. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck. Okay. Do I not have... I do. That's not good. I'm trying to switch to my fucking med kit. Oh, never mind. They're running. Oh, I can't aim this fucking gun. Come on. Woohoo! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Leave me alone. What is this? Can I turn off fucking target assist? Is that what making this so hard to aim? Is it fucking aim assist? Ow. Shooting loot, shooting loot. I promise. I'll get better at aiming. False news. Cool.
Hello? Is anyone down there?
Yes.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm upstairs, by the organ. I'm in pain. I need help.
This sounds like I'm a fucking shooter. I'm coming up. You better get the party started. Well, there you are. Are you hurt? Are you really hurt? Get the shit out of here.
Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things.
Can I come in? Hey, what's up?
My name's Tereas. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? Could you go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind? It's next to Miss Bikey. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow, and I was in so much pain.
Okay, watch this flow. Looks like this is a lot of shit. Hey, I made it back. Alright, don't mind everything that you see right here. It's not important. Simple first aid kit. Yeah, I've made you one. Here you go.
Oh, this helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them?
Nope. Sorry. Find someone else.
This island only has one main road anyway.
Oh, okay.
So if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's a clear cut nearby. We can start there.
We?
He'd work there sometimes.
You're just gonna sit here and mope. Hey, what's in here? What's in here? I'm gonna kill her and then I'm gonna get the key. I guess we're gonna go out to the clear cut near the church. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, a concert! Oh.
There are more machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please.
Yeah, who's playing that sick music, though?
They're distracted. By a radio.
Oh, wait. Oh, explosive burn? So yeah! Who's over there? Bro, you got to close the distance on me. Oh, yes, I hit. How are you not dead? Oh, that's wrong. I hit my fucking tree. And I can't aim worth shit.
What in the hell? You didn't scoop yours out, did you?
Anyway, hey, that was pretty fucking cool. Yeah, all of this is new to me. Last time I played this game was probably last year. It's been a fucking long time. First aid kit, emergency flare, another repair kit. Okay. Caution. Shoot there. Caution. Armor plate there. There and there. And explosive tank on the back.
Farm. Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road.
Repair kit. Repair kit for repairing the motorbikes. Motorbikes? Ooh. I want a motorbike. That sounds fucking dope. It better not just be like a Swedish thing that you call bicycles motorbikes. I will be sad. Alright, let's head down to the farm.
That's where it all started. My buddies. Even the police. They're all dead. My family. God. Maybe they're dead too.
This is going to be a bad one to have. Or I could just completely avoid them. That's also an option. And I think I might. Just for right now. I want to get to that farm. There might be a shotgun or a rifle or something like that. Just makes it a bit easier on me than this fucking PP molar. Let's go check out these tents. Some gun crate. Ooh, we got a hunting rifle. That's pretty fucking dope. I don't think we have any fucking ammo for it, but that's okay. We have it at least. Oh, we just got ammo. Seems like a good hill to set up on. Right, where's he at? There he is. Oh, he fights. Oh god. Yo, slow down, bud. FMJ. This is not working. We got him? Oh my god, dude, this stick trip is horrible. Fucking save my shitty stick drift settings. Please. What the fuck? I'll do a relaunch of the game later. Let's check this out. Ooh, extended mag for my PP. I get the extendo PP. Attachments, magazines, more PP. And now it holds 12 instead of 8. I get to miss 4 more shots. Blinking light. Okay.
Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them?
Sure. Nice. There's a
really
big
someone explosion. I can count on. Do you see or hear anyone? Maybe in the barn.
Which barn? That one, I'm assuming. But what's in this one? I saw a blinking light. Good.
It's locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fret. I'll be cautious.
Residents of Iboholmen and Södra Saltholmen should go to the bomb shelter in Salthamn, where personnel...
I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's pretty cool.
You're on a
My
bike.
Favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
Well, that's pretty neat. Too bad nobody asked. Alright, we got the key. What's that? Oh, shotgun. Give me that. That's mine. I love it. Right there. Fucking, I'm glad I looked underneath the table.
Rolling.
Okay, no one's in here. I'll listen to that in a second. Give me that buckshot. That was everything. Just for listening to this.
Hey, this is Anita. So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Salthamn right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So Anita and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Salthamn. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait, before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty.
So there's something down... It's a landmine. There's a landmine in that toolbox. She's going to blow me up and take everything
yeah,
I've gathered.
I made it to the barn. Phew, that was close.
No landmine. All right.
to try to repair a field radio for you.
Hey, here's your thing.
Just give me a sec.
Okay.
There. It should work now.
That was quick.
All we need to do is head to Salt Town and meet up with everyone, right?
I'm going to reload my game. Alright, we are back. She is gone. She has left. We have to get our asses to this place. Salhatham. I ain't got much for shotgun ammo, so I'll fucking use this. Let's go with this one.
I'm not fully happy unless I'm riding my trusty bike. They're silent too. So I think the machines couldn't hear me when I was trying to escape. Thanks for finding me and for making the area a little safer.
We are going 42 kilometers an hour. Just the open air, me on a bike, and there's something up ahead. Suppressor, I got this. Alright, stick drift didn't help with aiming because I'm just that bad. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck was that? What? That looked like it was on point. I gotta see if I can turn off fucking aim assist. It's annoying. I know I need it. Alright, you know what? Close the distance. Debuffed.
You should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon.
Over here.
The town's on the other side. There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery too.
What's this? What's
this? Don't forget to use your field radio if you...
Anyway, I started blasting. Oh! Nope. Shotgun, get the shotgun. And that's why I love shotguns. We shoot this. I think. This just shows you how much damage this fucking does.
Nice.
Yeah,
I'm
nice.
A lot clearer now. It was really choppy before.
Ooh, a scope. Yep, that's good. Man, that's gonna make everything easier. I think. Yeah. It's okay.
You still don't see any people around. Really? God. Where do these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us? Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden? Good job on skipping history class, Therese. Good job.
Yeah. They could have. Okay.
What? A dead person? No! How did these ticks get in there? No.
Got another robot? Anyway, this shelter's probably fucking... Oh my god, it is pitch black. Okay. You know what? I don't really want to waste ammo on these, so let's get us a baseball bat out.
So,
Yep, it's going bad. Yeah, come here. Come here.
Where did they all go?
Go on, jump. No. Bitch. Fireworks, I don't know. They told you what supplies to bring, and they wanted you to bring fireworks. Yeah, someone took a huge shit and got really angry. Yeah, we got a bunker. We gotta look for clues, though. What's in this? What's this old-ass shit?
They got evacuated from there. Right. The Saltam Civil Defense must have coordinated it. So, if you have their addresses,
ass.
Check their houses. Try to find some documents or something.
I did. Anyway, ass. What's our next part? Search members' homes for passwords for the computer. Okay. That seems pretty easy. Okay, go prone.
Justa, this is Anista. Where are you? The IPA has been going for minutes.
Okay. We do gotta worry about this. Let's... I fucked that up. Got him. Oh, I'm trash. Hey, wait your turn. Okay. What's this?
Oh, you got the password for the computer in the bomb shelter. This is even worse than I feared. If even tanks can't beat them.
Oh, it's a fucking door wedge. What do you expect? They gotta aim with suspension.
Good that you're not dead too.
You were just
Let's
talking
check
to
this computer.
Yep.
So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen.
Alright, thank you for watching. If you made it this far, I really hope you enjoyed. It's a very fun game. Please like and tell me what you think, if I should keep playing, or, you know, a different game that you think I should play. Yeah, check out some other videos on the channel. There's two dudes on here. They put out some pretty good content. Yeah, that's it.